So, in the lower stage of animal life, Krishna is there, as he said, Dehi Sarvasya Bharata. In another place, Krishna says, this Dehi or Khetragna, the owner of the body, is there. And there is another Khetragna, another owner. That is Krishna. Khetragancha api magaviddhi sarva khetreshu bhavat. As the individual soul is there within the body. Similarly, the super soul, Krishna, is also there. Both of them there. Both of them there. So he is the owner of all bodies. All bodies. Sometimes Krishna is accused by the rascals, that why he danced with his other's wife. But actually he is the proprietor. Deha sarvasya bharata. I am not proprietor, he is the proprietor. He is the proprietor, dances with his, med servants or devotee. What is wrong there? What is the wrong? He is your proprietor. You are not proprietor. Deha sarvasya bharata. The individual soul is in every body, and the super soul is the real proprietor. Krishna said, Bhaktaram jagatamasam sarvaloka maheshwaram. Maheshwaram, he is the supreme proprietor. Suridam sarvabhutana, he is actual friend. If I have some lovers, I am friend. I am not friend. Actual friend is Krishna. Suridam sarvabhutana, as it is said. Tasmat sarvani bhutana. Krishna is the real friend. So, if the gopis dance with the real friend, what is wrong there? What is wrong there? That those who are rascals who do not know Krishna, they think it is immoral. It's not immoral. That is the right thing. Right thing. Krishna is the real husband. Therefore, he married 16,108 wives. Why 16,000? If he married 16 trillion billion wives, what is wrong there? Because he is the real husband. Sarvaloka maheshwaram. So one who does not know Krishna, rascal, they accuse Krishna as immoral or woman hunter, like that. And they take pleasure in this. Therefore they paint pictures of Krishna, his affairs with the gopis. But if they do not paint pictures, how he is killing counsel, how is killing the demons. They do not like this. This is sahaja. They, for their debauchery, for their business of debauchery, they like to be supported by Krishna. Krishna has done this. Krishna has become immoral. So therefore, we are also immoral. We are great devotees of Krishna. Because we are immoral. This is one. Therefore, to understand Krishna, it requires a little better intelligence. Better. Bhavanam janmanamante. Gyanavan. Gyanavan means the first class intelligence. Why? Mahang prabandhate. He understands what is Krishna. Vasudeva sarvamiti. Samahatma sudurlabha. Such kind of intelligent Mahatma, you can find out rascal Mahatma simply by changing dress without Krishna consciousness, declaring himself as God, as Krishna. Kick on their face. Krishna is defined from all these aspects. But if you understand Krishna, if you are so fortunate Only the most fortunate person can understand Krishna. What is Krishna?
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Hare.